done the two systems installed.
They look okay, and yesterday after the first test we got oil, and the oil levels are shown over there, and carbon is still inside the reactor. We need to take the carbon out. We had some little problems. We need to sort out some water leaks and some other issues. But overall, we are generally happy about the outcome of the system. Thank you.
Let's hear the bell.